Go get it now, the Simpsons cereals. Yes, the cereal box of the Simpsons. Crunchy, crispy, and so delicious. In stores now, the Simpsons cereals. Yes.
You only have to go to Spain.
Eat it with milk. Thank you for watching this new video of Azeem's World, and today I would like to give you this food share video of this cereal box. Look at this. Wow. I bought this cereal box in Spain, in Barcelona. So that's why the box is in Spanish, as you can see. And on this side it is in English. And they taste absolutely so delicious. Yes, I love to eat these cereals. Thank you for watching this new video of Azeem's World. Today I got this Simpsons special, and I would like to give you this food review of this product which I bought in Spain. Subscribe to my channel Azeem's World, like this video, and please leave a comment below in the comment box if you would like to react on this video. I am a huge fan of The Simpsons, and I was shopping in Spain and my eyes fell on this wonderful product, and I'm going to give you this food review of this product. Yeah, so keep on watching and discover this product with me. This is the Simpsons cereal box, and it contains 8 vitamins, 5 cereals, iron and calcium. The Simpsons cereal box minis. And this is the back side of the box. So these are the guiding directions to open this box in the correct way. So this box is provided by this brand, Minis from The Simpsons. So as you can see, this is in a milk carton box kind of way, and I love this. Original Arloy Minis. So I am going to open this box and let's have a look what is inside.
Study.
Oh, my stomach.
You just don't want to take that test.
Well, I mean it. It really hurts.
Mom, I think he's serious.
Kids are so naive. Lisa, when you get to be our age, you'll learn a few things. Like when a sign says, do not feed the bears. Man, you'd better not feed the bears. Now get to school, boy.
So for the cereal box, we need a bowl. We need a spoon, and we need some milk. Right, ready to start. Wow, look at this. Maggie, Lisa, Marge, Look at her long hair. Wow. It is March. Then we got Bart. And Homer. They are all here. Hi, Lisa. Maggie. Yes, the cereal box of the Simpsons. Crunchy, crispy, and so delicious. Homer, I'm going to eat you. Oh, yummy. You taste a very deep chocolate taste. They are a little bit sweet as well. They are just like chocolate cookies. Yummy. They look so amazing. Yay. So for the last step, we are going to add some milk. And do you like it soaky? Or do you like it crispy and crunchy? I am going to enjoy this cereal with milk now. Yummy. They taste so delicious. They are a little bit sweet. You can definitely taste a deep chocolate taste. And I love that about this cereal. And also combined with the milk. It's a perfect combination to start the day with. I will definitely give this a thumbs up. Yes. And this will get a 10. Definitely. Go get it now. The Simpsons cereals. You only have to go to Spain. In stores now. The Simpsons cereals. Yes. Eat it with milk. So I am watching these amazing couch gags and they are so funny. And I would like to say thank you for watching this new video. I hope you will enjoy this video and I hope you will get inspired. And subscribe to my channel, Wasim Drilled.
Hey kids, look who's making breakfast.
Itchy and Scratchy.
That's right, kids.
Never start the day on an empty stomach.
It's delicious. Want to try?
Yay!
Ooh, so cold.
Wow, pink daggers, green hedges,
yellow ice picks.
And Stabios are part of this nutritious breakfast.
Hey, if you guys made breakfast, where's Mom?
Here I am.
But thanks to Stabios, most of me is still in bed.
That ad campaign may have crossed a line.
What can you do? Sex sells.